I should pass this on to someone who might find it even more offensive.
All right, Desmond, the usual, is it?
Yes, please, Keith. And a pint of mild, thanks. Ah, boss, prick shit!
No problem. Should point the lager.
Keep the change.
Ah, oh, cheers.
Then.
Sam tells me you've got news on the life of Brian. Prepare to be blown away.
I'm not queer!
Where did you get hold of this?
Well, a man found it out walking his dog.
You didn't steal it, did you?
No, a man really did find it out walking his dog.
Wanker!
Is it real?
I did it!
Stencils. I didn't. I've got a friend who's a comedy writer. And a committed Christian.
Really?
And it's odd, isn't it? Anyway, I'll show him this, and if he can verify it's 100% genuine, then we can get the ball rolling.
Balls!
Sorry.
Right. Well, I suppose congratulations are in order. Well done, Desmond. Cheers.
Scrotums!
Cheers.
Banjo fucker!
The bad language. Is it, are you...
The doctor suggested seeing a therapist.
That's a bit American, isn't it?
Yank me!
It is a bit. Because the irony is, a few hundred years ago, someone like me would probably have someone like you burnt at the stake for being possessed by demons.
That's not very nice.
Villain! What about this? We get Harold Wilson.